Hey, what's up, guys? It's about 9:30, February 9th. I'm gonna get a weigh-in here. Just got to the gym. I'm gonna do some cardio. Try to burn 400 calories. So I'm gonna set the phone down and then weigh myself. All right, so 168.8, which is really good. It's a new low, I think. So that's something to be excited for. So I'm gonna do cardio now, and I'll talk to you guys later. Alright y'all, so just got to the gym. I'm so pumped for this workout now. I'm feeling really good, really energetic. I'm not gonna be wearing this, you know, I'm liking this outfit a lot. Let's see if I can show you guys. Yeah, it's rocking the Gymshark joggers. Last this shirt. This shirt's really fitting the arms, but I mean, it's not the best company, but still, I like this shirt. I'd rather rock Gymshark and Elf Weight all day. I rock Elf Weight all day, because I wear this band every day. But today, what I'm gonna wear is, got this, the Elf Weight 4 Green Long, 3/4 sleeve tee. My favorite shorts, the black Under Armours, and then some long socks. And yeah, so that's what I'm gonna wear. And I'll catch you all in this back workout. Alright guys, so to start off this workout, I'm gonna go right here, just do some pull-ups, slowing down the negative, shoot for like 15 to 20 reps in between there. So that's gonna start. I'm gonna start the workout off with that, and then I'm gonna hit all my back lifts first, and then, no, I'm gonna superset back and biceps together, and then superset my rear delts with my traps together to finish out the workout. So let's get started. Just to show you guys, my buddy Cody, look at that style. His outfit's on point today. Not. Alright, so my first lift is gonna be single arm row off of this, and then I'm gonna move onto single arm curl on the same thing, doing 4 sets. So what you decide was my first, second, and third set. I started at 75 and worked my way up to 90s. And I stayed at 25 for the curls. So next, gonna move on to lat pull down. And then I'm gonna superset that with reverse easy bar curls. Now, I'm gonna move on to T-bar row right here, and then superset that with rope curls, the hammer rope curls, for 4 sets. Feeling really good still. Killing back. My lats are tired already. Biceps are pumping. Workout's going good. So let's get in this next lift. Just in case you guys are wondering on that T-bar row, I start off with just 145 to get high volume, get correct form, and start off my, you know, just to start off. And then I put another plate on there and did my last 3 sets with that. And then for hammer curls, I started at 80 pounds and jumped to 110. And now I'm gonna move on to reverse bent over row. And then I'm gonna superset that with the barbell curl, just taking off the weight and then curling the bar as many times as I can. And then doing just gonna do four sets of that. All right, so now I'm gonna do the pull down, slowing down the negative, sticking with 100 pounds, really slow the negative down, and then supersetting that with standard old bicep curls, and doing that for 4 sets, and then I'm gonna move on to my delt and trap portion of the workout. And again with my bicep curls, kind of slow on the negative. You gain more muscle like that, build more muscle doing that, plus you get stronger. So I always like to slow on the negative every now and then, just for the extra burn. So I'm gonna finish my last 3 sets, and then I'll talk to you guys when I start my delt and trap portion. All right guys, so I'm gonna hit shrugs with 70 pound dumbbells. And then superset that with rear delt flies. So I'll do 4 sets of those and then do my next lifts. I don't know the specific name of this lift, but I'm gonna call it the rear delt pullback on the cables. Grab each side and then hold them right in the middle, and you just pull back. You'll see this next clip. We're gonna do 4 sets of that, then gonna move on to face pulls instantly after that. Yeah, but guys, seriously, doing that rear delt pullback, it really activates your rear delt along with your trap and your middle back, upper back, I should say, sorry. It's a killer, hits all those parts, really good movement. If you need it, if you haven't tried it yet, definitely recommend doing it. Start off light and to get good form. Once you get the form down, jump up the weight and you'll be perfect. So I'm gonna finish these next few sets and then move on to face pulls, slowing down the negative when I hit the face pulls. Gonna end with this bicep machine right here, just because I feel like I just want to get one more bicep lift in. So I'm gonna do this, and then that's gonna be the end of this workout. Killed it today. I feel really good about how my workout went, and I'm glad I got to share this experience with you guys too on this awesome day. So I'm gonna get this last lift in, and I'm gonna try to find a spot to prop it up. My buddy went and showered, I think, so he's not around here. So I'll try to find a spot to prop it up and show you guys this lift. All right, guys, gonna try something different. I'm gonna hold the phone in one arm and record single arm, and then I'll switch arms. So 50 pounds right here. Make sure you squeeze at the top. Can't remember how much I did with my left arm. I think I did 10 and 10. Maybe I did 8 with my left. I don't know. But yeah, so that's it for this workout. I'm gonna finish my last 2 sets, and then actually I'm gonna go take some pictures for Instagram after that. Then I'm gonna shower and get ready for class and eat before class, because I'm hungry and haven't eaten since breakfast. So that's my plan, and I'll talk to you guys later. Alright, guys, just got done showering, and then as you can see, I blow dry my hair just because I wanted to. So let me just show you guys like a little bit of posing. So do a side pose. Alright, now we'll do this side. And then the front. Dang, I can't really do the overlap, but yep, there's that. And then try to get a little back. I don't know how the camera's looking, but I don't know how that looked, guys. So if I wasn't aiming right, sorry, I can't see what I'm doing. I still have the phone. I'm saving out for a camera. But yeah, I'm just really happy that today went well. It's not every day that you get a good workout on the cut. So proud of that. And the weight's dropping down. Cardio's going good. Everything's really going good, guys. So I'm really happy about that. And just show you guys a quick posing update. I mean, I haven't had much practice yet. I'm hiring a coach in March to get some posing done. So that's what I'm gonna do. And yeah, so I'm gonna go to Walmart and pick up a protein bar, and then go back to class, well, school, and then heat up my food that I made earlier. So that's that. And I'll talk to you guys in a bit. All right, so just picked up two of these 6-star protein bars. Got a chocolate deluxe flavor and then a chocolate peanut butter flavor. Macros are great on these. So for both bars, I'm gonna be getting, there's only 6 grams of fat in this one. So I'll be getting 14 grams of fat, 30 carb, and 40 protein. I think I'm gonna wait to eat these during class. So I'm gonna eat lunch first and then eat these later. So that's the plan now. And then I'll talk to you guys later tonight after class.
Hey guys, so I got home from class like 30 minutes ago and I ate my dinner. Right now what I'm doing is I'll try to see, show you. Try to focus this in. So I'm uploading a new video. This is Iron Shredding episode 6. So you'll be seeing this first before this video comes out. But for this video, I got the thumbnail photo already. It's gonna be titled Feeling Good. Yeah, so that's that. Just getting the, you know, video situated for you guys. Love bringing you content, and I love doing this, and I just want to keep motivating and inspiring others to pursue what they want to do. So if you want to make a YouTube channel, go make a YouTube channel. No one's stopping you. It's really fun. Highly recommend it. You just got to get used to recording in public first, and then, you know, it just becomes a routine, and you'll be loving it. So with that, I'm going to end this video. Thank you for watching. Subscribe if you haven't, and I will see you all in tomorrow's video.